You suck, man.
You suck at comedy.
There's a lot of cheap places in the Upper West Side, but I'd have to... It's just so far from the kids' school.
Your mom ate my asshole last night. It was good. Not great, but it was good. Want to know why it wasn't great? Do you want to know why it wasn't great?
Why?
Because it was your mom and she sucks.
I could go to Midtown, take the subway to school every day. I don't know, man.
Oh, you know what? Can I pitch an idea to you? It's a project.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Okay, this is great. We start with your mom. We kind of lower her into a bathtub. But the bathtub's not filled with water. It's filled with diarrhea from homeless people. And then we put this thing on her head. What are those things? It's like a brick, but it's bigger and gray.
Cinder block?
Cinder block. We put a cinder block, put it on top of her head to kind of hold her down.
Do you know anybody who lives in the East Village?
I'm not done.
Sorry, man. I got to go to an open house. Can you tell me about this later?
Yeah, that was like 10% of the idea.
I got to go to an open house.
All right, can you?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
Yep.
There's a lot more to it. I think you're going to like it.
Okay,
some twists and turns.
I'll see you later.
Cool.